What's up, everybody? Micah here with Tactic California, your source for gear reviews, training, and gun news from behind enemy lines here in California. Today, we're talking about a huge win for our state, and that's that high capacity and standard capacity magazines are now legal in this state. If you want a Tactic California t-shirt, head on over to eqfreedom.com, linked below. And if you want to come train with us every month, we are alternating between doing tactical handgun or California carbine classes. Sign up on the website tacticcalifornia.net, linked below. What am I talking about? Well, standard capacity or high capacity magazines have been illegal in the state of California for quite some time. That means any magazine that holds greater than 10 rounds, more than 10 rounds, has been illegal here. If you had legally acquired them, whether you were law enforcement or you purchased them before that ban in around 2001, I believe, you were legally allowed to keep them. But other than that, no, you couldn't get high capacity magazines here in the state of California legally. Well, U.S. District Judge Benitez, Roger Benitez out of San Diego, has said otherwise. That's right, he said that high capacity magazines, magazines that hold more than 10 rounds, are considered arms in an 86-page decision. That means the right to keep and bear arms is being infringed upon because we are not allowed to have standard or high capacity magazines in our firearm. At the end of this 86-page decision, he ordered our Attorney General Xavier Becerra, I think I'm saying that right, and any of his law enforcement agents, servants, whatever the hell that is in the Attorney General's office, maybe I don't want to know, but basically the California Department of Justice has to immediately cease enforcing the high capacity magazine ban here in the state of California. This order was issued on Friday, March 29th, and as of this video, it is March 31st, it's a Sunday. It is still legal to purchase high capacity magazines here in the state of California. That's right, you heard me right. It's legal to purchase 30 round, 40 round, 60 round magazines in the state of California. Now there's a lot of confusion and a lot of panic and to be expected, a lot of hesitation on gun stores' part to sell high capacity magazines here in the state of California. But big online retailers such as Palmetto State Armory have already made the decision to move forward with selling high capacity magazines to the state of California. That's right, if you're a California citizen and you live here in this great state run by tyrants, and you want a magazine that holds more than 10 rounds, you can go online to a handful of online retailers or possibly a gun store near you and purchase a 30 round magazine, a 15 or 17 round magazine for your Glock, whatever your heart desires. Now I want to note that this is legal as of the making of this video, March 31st, okay? April 1st, which unfortunately is also April Fool's Day, is the day in which Attorney General Xavier Becerra will have an opportunity to file an appeal, to issue a statement, etc. So we really need to see and pay close attention to what happens with this case. Our Attorney General and definitely our Governor Gavin Newsom are not going to take this lying down. This will be fought out in the courts. Now there's a lot of nuances when it comes to high capacity magazines in the state of California. Just because it's legal to purchase a high capacity magazine doesn't mean it's necessarily legal to put it in your gun. If your rifle is fixed magazine, you cannot put a magazine that holds more than 10 rounds in that rifle. I repeat, if your rifle is fixed magazine, you cannot put a magazine in that gun that holds more than 10 rounds. That is a separate law on the books and it's non-negotiable for the time being. But if you have a featureless rifle or if you have any sort of handgun, you should be good to go. Now, I'm not a lawyer, this is not legal advice, but my understanding, again, is as of making this video, March 31st, 2019, you can go buy a high-capacity magazine or standard-capacity magazine and put it in your gun, so long as it's not fixed magazine, here in the state of California. Again, I'm no lawyer, but my advice to you is go out and buy what you can while you can. There is a very strong chance Xavier Becerra will be appealing this decision in some regard or requesting an en banc hearing from the Ninth Circuit Court of Appeals. Now, this is a long battle, but we need to stick together, fight for our rights here in the state of California, and take more ground. Magazines is only a fraction of what's wrong here. The roster of approved handguns Let's go after it. The fact that we have assault weapons in the state of California, let's get after that. Let's use this victory as fuel to push forward and make California the state we want it to be. Let's fight them on so many fronts, they can't fight back on all of them. That's the tactic they use against us. They put so much legislation through that we can only fight certain ones, and inevitably more restrictions get on us law-abiding citizens. Well, now it's our time to fight back. While they're struggling to appeal this, we need to fight them on all fronts, go after everything we want in California that they can't fight back on everything. As soon as Xavier Becerra, our attorney general or governor or whoever issues a statement or files an appeal, I will keep you updated. So please click like down below if you like this video and subscribe to this channel for more gear reviews, training, and gun news from behind enemy lines here in California. Be sure to follow us on Facebook and Instagram linked below. And if you want to come train with us, make it a reality. Let's go over to tacticcalifornia.net and get signed up. If you feel like you want to support this channel, one of the best ways to do that is to head on over to patreon.com and help us out. Any pledge, a dollar or more, automatically gets you access to exclusive content, discounts, all that good stuff. So head on over there if you want to help. I'm Micah with Tactic California. Thanks for watching.